Welcome back, everyone. Did you ever wonder what happens to all those plastic drinking straws you toss in the trash? Well, we know someone who thinks about that a lot, who's on a mission to convince you to make a little change for the environment. Our story tonight from News Channel 5's Stuart Ledbetter.
His name is Milo. He's only 9, but he's a young man on a mission.
My goal is to reduce the number of straws in the landfill.
When Milo learned just how many plastic straws, which usually don't biodegrade, that Americans throw away every day, he launched his own One Kid Crusade.
Did you know that between age 5 and age 65, an average American uses 40,000 straws?
He approaches restaurateurs like Bob Conlin of Lunig's Bistro, suggesting a simple change.
We use a lot of them. Every drink has a straw in it, Milo.
Yeah, and that's just how you can help.
Milo asks restaurants to offer straws only upon request.
It's a good idea.
He'd made another convert.
In the long run, it makes a lot of sense. And if half of our customers say no straw, I'm going to save a penny or two on every soda. So I'm happy with it.
So were some customers who overheard Milo's pitch.
So I think it's an excellent idea, and I'll be more conscious of it next time I have a drink. I think he's just adorable. I want to take him home.
So far, he's got a few restaurants in his hometown here on board. But Milo keeps plugging away.
He's been to the Vermont State House, where he met the governor, and last month testified before the House Natural Resources Committee.
Did they take you seriously?
Yeah, I think so. And I got them to agree not to use disposable plastic straws ever again.
He blew away the committee. I mean, the committee was totally engaged in questioning him, and nothing stumped him. I mean, it was quite amazing.
Last week, Milo just launched his own website called Be Straw Free. He has dozens of pledges so far and just got his first contribution to the cause from Japan.
I wanted to show it to you, though, because look.
All in a day's work for this fourth grader who goes to the Sustainability Academy at Lawrence Barnes Public School in Burlington.
It's marvelous. It's marvelous for a 9-year-old.
School principal Abby Sessions says they encourage kids to realize each can make a difference.
Milo has a worldview that is broad and deep and inclusive, and he's a unique character.
Who, when he grows up a little bit more,
probably going to be a chemist or a physicist. I haven't chosen which yet.
Tough choice.
Or an astronaut, I know.
Come here, Milo. We're on board, okay?
In Burlington, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.